Welcome everybody to this edition of India Smart Grid Week. I hope all of you have had a good lunch and we can begin shortly. Let me begin by thanking all the people who helped organize this, particularly led by Mr. Pillai. He was just here, Reggie just left. Having said that, I hope all of you have a very good and an enjoyable session filled with a lot of debates, maybe some arguments, but most importantly, a lot of learnings. In fact, I was just speaking to my friend Samuel at Singapore Power, and they have implemented blockchain for energy transactions. I would like, or maybe all of us would hear more about that later on during the session. Having said that, I guess all of us need a lot to learn because this is an emerging subject, emerging topic, with particular relevance to the energy industry. We have Mr. Jha won't be coming today to chair the session. So instead of that, we have Mr. Gerard Campbell. He would chair the session. And